video was sponsored by The Frame Shop and Artiquities, both located on Delsey Drive in Glassboro, New Jersey. You can find the links to their website in the description below. Artiquities specializes in sandblasted glass plaques, like this one here, and also specializes in gold leaf and reverse painted glass signs. The Frame Shop specializes in custom sized frames for your home and office, just like this one here. It was made from Pennsylvania cherry wood and assembled by them, The Frame Shop. Again, the links to their website will be in the description below.
Oh, please don't tell me that's poop. Please. Oh, it smells like poop. Please tell me this was not a sewage pump.
So you remember that loud screech you heard in the last shot? This shroud in here has plastic in here, and it was riding up against this metal, which it's supposed to, but not be a very loud noise, like this. This is super cool how this works. Inside here, there's a whole bunch of ball bearings and a claw that this allows it to spin freely when the ball bearings are against the claw in the wrong direction. Like the ball is here and the claw is here, so it's like flapping across it. And then when you turn it the other way, it grabs the ball and then locks it. So in here, there's a plastic sleeve with a spline that, well, this is the spline and this is the gear that it hooks up to. Like that, and then when you grab it, it pulls, and then when it springs freely, it's spinning freely. Somehow, inside here, when it's running, when this is connected, it's not allowing, or it's rubbing, this metal is rubbing up against this plastic, it's not catching it, and it's just making an awful noise. Alright guys, so after a little bit of fiddling with the shroud and the clutch, I figured out the noise, and I reassembled it. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe if you're new, and thank you for the 1,000 subscribers. I never expected to get there that quick, and there will be definitely more videos like this and woodworking videos in the future. Thanks for watching. I don't know, how was that?
Good.
Okay.